17. Parents make me hang out with my cousin Billy. He's annoying as hell, but I have to put up with him. Go to local mall, boring, just wandering around wasting time. See a group of girls, group of three, fe.jpg, one fat chick, two hot chicks, fat chick leaves, fe again.jpg, we both like the same girl, cousin eases off and lets me go for it. Girl's name is Jean, get her number, be friends for 1 year, end up liking her more as a friend, but she always seems interested in me. I thought cousin might still like her, but he never said anything, until one day, cousin comes to me one day and asks my permission to ask her out. Of course I tell him it's okay. Cousin asks out Jean. She rejects him and tells him she's madly in love with me. Cousin gets mad, tells her how I'm not interested, so she's wasting her time. Then she tells him she's pregnant, and the baby is mine. What the f.png. Billy comes over to my house. He demands explanation. I'm as confused as he is, no idea what Jean is talking about. He starts getting angry, accuses me of lying about sleeping with her, says about I'm a bad cousin, etc. Try to explain it to my cousin.